However, Julie Browning, who posted bond, showed up and requested more time to find counsel. Marty Browning, who's still in prison, requested the same. Sherry Tichnell waived her prelim and will go to circuit court. She's also posted bond. The three were arrested earlier this month after allegedly refusing to give food, water, and medical attention to an 8-year-old girl who ended up dying.